have our bag. We're gonna do a little gift giving on the set. What a deal. What's your gift?
You know where all the Hollywood came from, huh?
Which light?
The light used to be there.
My favorite Hollywood books.
What?
The Washington Wizard.
You know what we used to do?
3:22.
Picking up Washington without John.
Wait till like 11:30 at night.
Nobody knows when he's coming back. They could have traded for James Harden. They could have traded for Brad Pitt. For some reason they didn't. This is, you know, the
Kevin,
Clippers.
Kevin, do you like your yoke dog?
They have ascended as a contender. Huh? I think the Wizards are the new Clippers.
We gotta get
and then they wouldn't close the windows in the bathroom, so that, you know, the
we got the same offer.
Stalls?
We're in Golden. I'm giving the Golden State Warriors the marathon, man. Golden State's fifth in
there's
the West,
one
okay? Egg they're seventh in the entire
way.
League. They're 10-6 on the road.
Well,
it's a marathon, man. All right? You play 20 games, and then you have 54 left, 4 months left losses, but I like what they're doing. I'm gonna give the Lakers 50 shades of gray. They lose a 10 bonding.
That's
passion.
Yes,
Lakers read this book.
But you know why he did this? I personally know why he did this.
The art of war. A lot of people have talked about the relationship of Kevin Durant and LeBron.
Have a nice quote. If you know thy enemy and know thyself, you're
good.